I learned this tune in 1984 from Kent Martin in Nashville, Tennessee. Hey, thanks, Kent.
And I learned it in 2022 at Cliff Top, and I learned it as Nathaniel Greene's March. Same song.
Here we go.